Get your free copy of the complete tutorial at www.teachucomp.com/free.
Style sets are collections of text style formatting you can apply to a document. Style sets determine how the text styles like Heading 1 and Normal appear in the currently applied document theme as previously discussed. To apply a style set to your document, click the Design tab in the ribbon. All Words preset style sets appear in the list within the Document Formatting button group. To preview how a style set would look within your document, hover your mouse pointer over a style set within this list. To apply a preset style set, click one to apply in the list within the Document Formatting button group. To scroll through the style sets in this list, click the arrow buttons at the right side of the list. Alternatively, to fully expand the style set list, click the More button below the arrow buttons. The This Document section within the expanded style set drop-down menu shows the currently applied style set. The Built-in section shows the available style sets that come with Word. To remove an applied style set from a document and revert it back to the default style set from its document template, select the Reset to the Default Style Set command from this drop-down menu. To save your document's currently applied styles as a new style set, first modify the appearance of the styles as desired. Then click the Design tab in the ribbon. Then click the More button in the Preset Style Set list in the Document Formatting button group. Then choose the Save as a New Style Set command from the drop-down menu to open the Save as a New Style Set dialog box. By default, this dialog box opens to the Quick Styles folder where Word saves its style sets. Do not change the save location for new style sets, as Word may not read them properly if you do. Next, enter a name for the new style set into the File Name field. Then click the Save button in this dialog box to save the style set as a new document template file with the .totx file extension in the selected location. Your new style set then also appears in the style set list within the Document Formatting button group on the Design tab of the ribbon. Its name appears within this list the same as the file name you gave it when you saved the file. You can then click it to apply it to any future documents as needed.
Like what you see? Pick up your free copy of the complete tutorial at www.teachucomp.com/free.